Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1994 Chevrolet S10. And this is a pretty serious track machine. And so it's been modified quite a bit. We'll check it out here. Right away you'll notice the lime green flames going across the front. That's pretty cool. And you got the Chevy bow tie right here in the center of the grill. And then you probably noticed the big bug catcher scoop they got up top here. And that is sitting on a pair of four barrel carbs. Very nice. And we'll take a look under the hood in just a minute here. And it's riding on a nice set of polished aluminum wheels with some fairly skinny tires up front here. Extreme badges here on the fender. The glass looks good. It's got the black mirrors. And they have shaved the door handles, so it's all smoothed out. And inside here, you can see it does have a roll bar built into it. It's actually got a 4-point roll bar. And nice set of bucket seats here with the harnesses and everything. And they've installed a billet 3-point wheel. And there's a big auto meter, actually auto gauge tack up top here with the shift light. And you got a full switch panel there for all your controls, you know, your fuel pump, ignition, and everything. And then looks like it's got a B&M quarter stick in here. Very nice. And it does have a JVC CD player. I mean, it's looking pretty clean in there too. Very nice. And out back here, it's been narrowed quite a bit. Hopefully you can see. So you got this big fat set of Mickey Thompson Sportsmans on there. And it does have wheelie bars as well. Let's see if we can see. But it's got a 12-bolt rear with posi in it. I believe 410 gears out back. We'll check the specs in just a minute here. And of course, since it's been narrowed, they've got the tubs here in the bed. And they've carpeted the bed, so I mean, it looks pretty nice. And you got your nitrous tank right there between the roll bar and your fuel cell out back here. And then it also has dual battery boxes. But pretty nice setup. Pretty mean looking little truck, that's for sure. And the back window has been replaced with a Lexan window. Very nice. And here, we'll go ahead and pop the hood and take a look under there. All right, guys, as you can see, I've got the hood open now. And they've got some bead rolled aluminum in here, just kind of cleaning everything up. And what we have here is a 377 Chevrolet small block. And you can see it has a nice high-rise intake on it with the dual four barrels. Very sharp. And of course, full tube headers. And it does have a nitrous setup on it as well. You can see the solenoids there. And MSD blaster coil. And they have a vacuum can down here to collect vacuum for the brakes. And, I'd imagine that means this thing's cammed up pretty strong. But definitely a pretty serious setup under here. Very nice. Okay, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1994 Chevrolet S10. It's a 377 small block backed by a turbo 350. And yeah, it does say it has a set of 410 gears out back. Has a 4,000 stall converter in it too. So I mean, like I said, this is set up for the track for sure. You guys can pause and read all the details there. But I mean, for an S10, that thing's pretty mean, that's for sure. Anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.